is Winter Storm. This video will be for my son's channel that he gave me permission to use, being that I'm in it. If y'all haven't checked out the South Cacks, South Cack Dustin and South Cack Lisa, please do. They're a great channel. They're great people. They're a great couple. They're funny. They're just everything. So go check them out.
Dude, where are you going?
I'm jumping off the mountain.
You gonna jump? You gonna hang yourself too?
Yes.
Oh, no, no.
How are you gonna get back up?
Oh, I guess you'll just walk up.
Hi, guys!
There's Lisa.
Hey.
And there's Mama.
Hi, Mama. Hey.
She crazy. Well, anyways.
I guess you can't really go too far, can you?
No, unless I want to jump in the road.
This brick over here and go down through. Well, y'all can't. Y'all got shorts on.
I don't like doing it,
dude. Please don't hurt yourself.
Yeah, we don't want to see those splat.
Splat. Angle of the bridge.
Why didn't you just walk down there?
Why don't you just catch it?
Why didn't you take your mama?
Oh, yeah. Throw it down here.
Throw it? Seriously?
Hold up, I'll go up there and get it.
Stick in my face.
Shut
up, Lisa.
I'm gonna hush. Hey, guys, I got y'all now. Now I can show y'all Dustin going down. Hopefully, not busting his butt.
None of us need to be doing that, because we're all klutzes.
Yes, but I'm probably the biggest klutz.
I doubt that.
So.
I think I broke my little...
I ain't got no safety.
Where'd you get that at?
Academy.
So somewhere up there, Helen hung herself. I won't believe it. About 5 minutes ago, we come across a bear walking across the road. We didn't get him, though. Too late getting the camera on him. No, you don't take anything from haunted places.
I don't know what y'all was thinking.
You just hold your horse and I'll be right back.
I ain't got no horse.
You gotta be careful.
Well, if you haven't checked them out, the South Cacks, their link will be in the description box below. Go like them, subscribe, comment. And if you feel the urge, you can like, share, and subscribe to me. It would be most appreciated. I love y'all. Thank you.